She left home when she was 16. She lived here and here and here and here. She had 3 serious relationships. She left all of them. I had 4 serious relationships. I left them too, or let them fall apart. We didn't go to this war. We didn't have to hide to have sex. Our good fortune allowed us to feel a sadness that our parents didn't have time for, and a happiness that I never saw with them. We didn't know how we learned the stories in our heads, but sometimes they stopped running, and I can really see Anna's eyes in 2003, her ears. This is what it looks like when she says, "I love you," in 2003. This is what it looks like when she cries. When she tells me there's always a new empty room waiting for her. It used to make her feel free.